wife used to say, I'm a hard man to know. Like a closed book. Complained about it all the time. She was beautiful. Loved her. Yes, I couldn't show it enough. I killed her, Red. Didn't pull the trigger.
But I drove her away. That's why she died. Because of me.
That'll make you a murderer, Andy. Bad husband, maybe. Blame yourself if you want. But you didn't pull that trigger.
No. I didn't. Someone else did, and I wound up here. Bad luck, I guess.
Bad luck? Jesus.
He floats around. Has to land on somebody. I was in the path of the tornado. I just had no idea the storm would go on as long as it has.
Think you'll ever get out of here?
Maybe. When I got a little white beard and about 3 marbles kicking around upstairs. Yeah. Maybe.
Tell you where I'd go?
Where?
Zihuatanejo.
Zihuatanejo. What?
Mexico.
Right.
Little place. Right on the Pacific. You know what the Mexicans say about the Pacific?
No.
They say it has no memory. That's where I'd like to live the rest of my life, Red. A warm place with no memory. Open a little hotel right on the beach. Buy some worthless old boat and fix it up like new. Take my guests out charter fishing. You know, a place like that, I need a man who can get things.
Jesus. Institutional man. Like old Brooks Hadley was.
You underestimate yourself.
Bullshit. Andy, in here, I'm the guy who can get things for you. All you need is the yellow pages. Shit, I don't know where to start. And Pacific Ocean? Damn, a place that big would scare me half to death.
No.
Not me. No.
I didn't shoot my wife.
Oh, for God's sake.
I didn't shoot her lover.
Mm-hmm.
And whatever mistakes I've made, I've paid for. And then some.
That hotel, and that boat, I don't think it's too much to ask.
Andy, stop! Come on, don't do that yourself. Talking shitty pipe dreams. Mexico's all the way down there. And you're in here. It's just the way it is.
Down there, and I'm in here. I guess it comes down to a simple choice, Rory. Get busy living, or get busy dying.